Dang. So this just leads back up. I get the jump on you, sucker. Something up there. Ladder. I like this mechanic of, like, the area starting dark and then lighting it up. I'm gonna take my dogs outside. I wanna make sure they haven't been up to no good at the same time. Back in a few, I'm gonna go halfway up this ladder. And hopefully we don't die. And we're alive. Really? I'm pretty sure the Death Knight armor doesn't apply to lightning armament, unfortunately. I may not even want to use it anyway, because it may not have very good defense. No effect on electrify armament, yeah. Silly. What the fuck was that? Guy's overpowered. Need to run around him to the side, I guess. Almost killed me again because this shit like bounces off the walls. It's wild. Deepest dungeon in the game. Oh crap. There's one more pathway I want to check out. I don't know if I can get back up. Oh yeah, I can. I think this was the pathway I was wanting to check. So I didn't go all the way down here. From northeast of here. Yeah, okay, so it was just the ladders lead down to the same place. Is one big imp cannon. I fucking hate these guys. Oh my god, they're set up so that right when you get up, they're ready to shoot again, and their stupid bullet comes out, like, instantly. At least there's another shortcut. Keep rolling like one pixel too early, or one frame. Some more to do in there. The hell? Oh, there we go. Come here, you little shit. Alright, I can think. Okay, deciding where to go next. I guess I'll just go right past him. I don't see anything to like drop down on with the light on now, besides this. Looks like we got a ladder. Which leads back to the elevator. Finally. Mage you have to constantly run up to. Interesting boss. Okay, so now we're in this new area of the map. It looks like. Okay. The hell? Was that supposed to, was that, I think that was showing that Torrent was like scared to go forward or something. Abyssal Woods, oh gosh. Don't let it see you. Once you are seen, there is no escape. It cannot even be touched. What the hell? What horror game did I just step into? Oh god. My bad. I was paused for a little while. I don't know what all was missed, but I made it into the Abyssal Woods. I saw the messages saying, if it sees you, it's too late. Do not let it see you. And now I'm trying to work my way towards this map fragment right here. There really hasn't been anything too interesting yet. This woods was at the bottom of the Darklight Catacombs, where I fought the Inquisitor Master or whatever, which was kind of a cool boss. I don't know if that was in the video either, but he kind of, he's like a mage that shoots these like ring incantations. He had a couple summons and he teleports around the arena, so you have to like kind of chase him down and kill him. But I first tried him. It's kind of interesting. Now we're trying to get this map fragment. In this horror game that we're playing now. And also, Torrent is too scared to come out. So that's another thing. But we'll probably call for now at this church here. And we'll do this later. Thick forest sprawls at the depths of the ravine that is untouched even by sunlight, known as the Sanctum of Sage Midra, and is a region forbidden by the horn scent. So this kind of looks like the edge of the abyss. Looks like there may be some ledges and platforms up and around the church, but we'll check it out a little bit later. All right, see you in the next one.